What were you doing?
Yep.
She's staying at the house like I told
Except
her to.
You're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With well, I am a wolf, so, you know.
Yep.
Just leave me here. Fuck it, I quit. This is over. This is the worst job ever. People keep hitting me for trying to
Come
save
on,
people.
Get up.
Yeah, seriously, this is a fucking shitty job. No, we're not. I'm gonna go find Dumb and D and beat the shit out of them.
I'll call a cab.
Call a reckless cab. One that's willing to just
teach them about the wolf among us.
God damn it.
Ooh, purple.
All right, panic in the parlors.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
That's because you are. I'm not.
We've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive.
Okay.
Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
Will it?
At this point, they're really grasping to figure out what the fuck's going on.
Yeah. Well, I mean.
Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but...
Time to guess.
I just feel a step behind.
We haven't talked to him yet, but...
Tell me. I don't think anything would surprise me at this point.
I feel like Bluebeard has something to do with
it. I don't understand that.
I had the same suspicion.
I don't
fucking
know
everyone chooses a Bluebeard.
Yet, but if you're asking, this is his M.O. There's still a lot of questions. Figure out what he knows and go from there.
The reason I picked Bluebeard was because out of everyone, like, saying her pimp sounds dumb, because I don't fucking know. I don't think the pimp kills the best-looking prostitute he's probably got. Two, Bluebeard's the only motherfucker who doesn't make any sense into the story, because there's nothing about him. There's no, it's just whatever, you know? Like,
thanks
I
for
wish
you.
There was...
Kiss.
Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's...
It's what?
I just...
You guys are bad at talking.
Dude, seriously, seriously. We're in a cab. We've got nothing else to do. Just talk. I wish I had his voice.
Time to stare listlessly out the window.
His voice sounds really nice.
Has
that nice, like, rugged...
Well, then why don't you fucking kiss?
So much attention. You forget
if I could, I would. But her sideburns would get in the way.
Turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do.
Which is why I gave her money in the beginning, because
I
felt bad.
It would be.
It's called empathy. I think a lot of people
he
have it.
His own way.
I just find it interesting that so many people choose Bluebeard because he's not even an established character
Obviously
at this point.
You don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix.
Oh, okay. I'm going for the true ending.
The true ending?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just
OTP. Snow White.
I was about to say OTP. God damn it.
Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
What?
So many emotions.
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
She's saying, like, she's been a bitch to me?
Well, that's not true.
Right.
Is that what she's saying?
Had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me.
She's thinking of quitting, basically.
Pure.
You'll figure it out. You're better than I am with this political stuff.
Well, that's not saying.
Yeah, kind of.
I trust you to make the right decision.
You mostly just yell at people and punch them out windows.
I hope you're right.
I am right. Don't fucking question me. Damn it.
You got the shit figured out, right?
Maybe you should handle this one.
Oh, I plan to.
Oh, pimpin'. How's he doing?
Yeah. Maybe I should.
So many people thought he did it too.
Who?
If I remember correctly, the two most popular choices are like the pimp and Bluebeard.
mm-hmm.
which are the two like least established characters out of the entire list.
Yeah.
Followed by, I think, the woodsman.
Just be careful, please.
I said it was the Dumbs that did it. Or the Tweedles, I mean.
The same goes for you.
I will.
Yeah. That was the right choice. I'm really good at the dating sims. Come on, that's all this is. This is just a glorified dating sim.
So here we go in the little lower elevation bar. Next time on Sad Games, we're going to finish this game up.
And get drunk.
See the finale. Figure out who killed him. Probably not. That's probably episode 5.
Spooky.
See you in 4 months to figure out that part. But next time on Sad Games, figure out what's in the bar.
Burp.
Probably burps. Welcome back to Sad Games. Those bars. Andrew thinks there's going to be burps.
Burps.
Yes. Thanks for the contribution.
I am egg. Fan. I don't think you really need to worry about your tie.
It's like a tick for him, isn't it?
Yeah, it
every
is.
Time he enters a room where he's about to... every time he touches a door, I think, he always touches his tie.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Whoa.
What's up, lady? Oh, that guy doesn't like you.
Is that
you.
The wicked old witch want, or something? Chef?
That's the guy that didn't like you, that was like pissed off at you for cutting in line.
I'm looking woodsman.
For the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Well, fucking bitch, I would have if you weren't having that cocky-ass attitude. Well, now I'm going to stay around.
I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
I mean, did you expect that to work, lady?
I'm being nice. So try again.
Damn.
He really is. For a few
weeks. Bullshit, saw him on a mirror.
No.
Stop looking at this motherfucker.
I don't know. But, yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Do you run this bar, or do you just fucking idly sit here drinking Coke all day?
She's the worst liar.
Don't let him tell you what to do. You're your own woman.
Well, this is me talking, Bigby. Fuck off.
Okay. Okay. No. I tried being civilized with you. No anymore. No.
There's a lot of characters in here that go to great
see
lengths
this?
To earn your
this
affection.
Is the fucking pull cue. See this guy? Not gonna be around here much longer. What's this?
Well,
I'm buying cigarettes.
Damn.
Oh, that's right. I gave all my money to the hooker.
Yeah. How'd that work out for you? Now she's dead. And someone else has all your money. Along with her body. And not except for her head. In this place. It's cash only because they're not normal people.
Over there, I'm going to have to yell to talk to you. And I don't like raising my voice. Unless I really have to.
Trying to be nice about this, dude. Trying to go the nice route. Trying to be a
you
calm, respected person.
Or you just here to bother my customer?
That guy just has the scariest polite voice.
Look, girl.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
Midas gold. Sure.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. You know, I don't like to hit a lady,
it's
but.
Hilarious.
Oh, okay. No, okay. Guess what? Pool cue? Probably strong enough to take both of you out.
This is fun. This back and forth. We should really do it more often. I'm starting to lose my patience.
Oh, flushing sound.
Well.
Who do you think that is? You want to take a guess?
Huh.
Guess.
Regulars and employees only. Tough shit. I hope you don't have to take a tough shit. Oh. Oh, we're going to take cues from the purple hair bitch over here. All right.
What's up, Woody?
Hey! What's up, woodsman? How's it going? Remember me?
He hasn't been here in weeks, except now. Wait. Shit.
Oh, what's that face? Is that the face of a little baby bat bitch I got beat up yesterday? That's what I thought. I'm gonna have to talk with you.
Really, the face isn't the part of his head that's damaged. It's more the giant axe wound in
Let's
the back.
Let's see.
Number one or number two?
Really? That's your question?
Yep.
I hope it was two. Otherwise, you're probably shitting your pants right now.
Yes.
Holy shit.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting. Well, Woody, that makes two of us. same luck. I decided to switch seats.
He's got the most intimidating, polite voice ever.
Excuse me?
Last fella put his hand on me. Ended up with an axe in his head.
Last How did that feel, Woody?
I put my hand on. Ended up in the ground.
Oh!
What's up with your fucking eye, dude?
Oh, yeah. Huh. Yeah. Well, let's try that. Let's try that.
I'm trying to remember which Fable's Gren.
Try that. I'd love to see it, bitch.
It's funny.
All right. Just a minute. So what's going on?
No one seemed to know who you were. Yeah. Well,
funny how that happens, huh?
One knows yeah. You. Big bad wolf. Well, I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come Look, on. I just want to get this over with. You know why? I don't want to fucking bullshit. You I don't. I just tell me the answers I want to know.
Amongst other things, sure. It's funny. Shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money.
Well, that sounds like a confession, doesn't it?
She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are. Fucking except for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Oop.
Red Riding Hood. Her I was there to rob him.
There's a nice little fake out there.
When I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. A bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't.
They really lead you on to think that she's just gonna immediately admit to killing Faith in the first episode. Now and again.
Look, dude, I've read this story a million times. I get it.
You know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
I'm not talking about Red Riding Hood. I'm here about Faith. She was murdered.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here.
yeah, shit just got real, didn't it, son?
Got a little problem now, don't we?
He's like,
Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl, I did. I shouldn't have, but I
can't tell if he's more or less drunk now than before.
I think he's more drunk.
They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really
Why is that giant space?
Bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
Look, man, I don't like your fucking attitude.
Baby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
Why do we know that? I mean, you're not the person I suspect out of all the list of characters, but hey, why the fuck do we know that?
This isn't what I want.
Shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. And they come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Lapdog? Really?
We're making dog puns now?
Sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork. Waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out.
Oh, he won't say the B word again.
Well, I don't like the word bitch, so, you know. Look, man. Just being straight.
Seemed to be enough.
Oh, damn. Are you really gonna fight me right now?
I feel like this is, like, almost the perfect protagonist for Andrew to play as. I can't think of another game where you've been so happy with the main character.
What? What?
So that's what he looks like.
Walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, they're trolls.
I can't remember what he is. There's something like Gren something. She's just a troll, but he's something specific.
He's from the water, it looks like. Dude, you want me to go wolf on you? Because I'm about to, bro. And it's not going to be good.
Oh, got a problem here. He is a lot bigger than you. Although it doesn't really stop me from destroying everyone in Resident Evil, and they look all like that guy.
Yeah.
Already.
Wow, you're really bad at this.
Oh,
what?
Oh.
Come on.
Nailed
it. I'm getting real tired of this fucking PlayStation controller doing shit.
Stop damaging your own controller. Ow. Pain. I totally thought I was dead at this point. Like, I fucked up and had to start over.
Nah, I'm about to fucking whoop his ass, that's for sure. Mistake. Numero uno.
Things are escalating in ways you don't want them to, dude.
Yeah.
You want to see how this plays out, motherfucker?
It looks like Wolverine.
Yeah, a lot. Oh, Sabretooth, really.
Oh, yeah.
Especially the, was it?
Oh, shit!
Like, movie Sabretooth?
Kidneys are for bitches.
Oh. Oh. There you
oh.
Go.
Oh! Oh, Jesus.
You got a little better at this when you went a wolf.
Oh, I'm going for the head. You know, so you can't
Jesus.
See. Nothing for a throat.
Excuse me while I just
destroy
you.
So you can't breathe. Oh, the PlayStation has so much trouble doing this. Come on.
Yeah, using L2 and R2 on this controller.
Yeah.
Less than ideal.
Well, it's also just, like, lagging a lot, surprisingly.
Just get
damn! Enough. Has he?
Yeah, has he? I don't know.
No, no, he hasn't. Hey, you remember the last time you punched somebody and they stayed on the ground? Last time I punched somebody, they lost a fucking arm. How did that feel?
Jesus.
I'm the lapdog, huh? Here. Fetch.
Jesus Christ.
You fucking monster!
Yeah, that's kind of... I mean, you knew that going in, right?
Oh, I am the monster! Because I just transformed out of nowhere and beat the shit out of a guy. Yes. Oh, you're next, lady. I'm not done. Oh, yeah, you get it, too.
He's got to drink the wolf away.
The bottle. Damn. Damn. I was hoping he was going to throw that glass and be just straight.
Looks like that is the whole bottle, or what's left of it.
Wow. That's really good whiskey.
Yeah, seriously. He knows just what to order.
Not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
You already gave away all your money.
Oh.
Whoops. You forgot that twice in the scene.
Yeah.
Don't even think about it.
Look, bro.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No, just don't transform into anything, motherfucker.
No. I wonder if you'll be treated with respect. I wonder if he grows his arm back or not. Killed that
girl. God, I hope not. I hope he learned his fucking lesson. He ain't gonna be touching people no more.
Oh. Who's gonna be?
Alright.
Hey!
$100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name.
He's like, oh fuck, what just happened here?
This is a real bad coincidence for you,
motherfucker. Hey! Remember that one time you punched me in the face? Oh, where are you going? Where are you going?
You wanna leave? Oh. Problem.
You son of a bitch.
Problem.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Who do you think did it? You gotta make a choice.
I'm getting you.
Yeah, that's pretty much my thought.
Woodsman, not really worried about it. Alcoholic, too dumb.
Woodsman was fairly convincing.
It's not necessary.
Oh, your arm's staying on, sir. It's quite necessary that I do this.
Your brother, I'd be really surprised if the Woodsman did it.
Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
You probably got a lot of things to worry about.
Yeah.
Your Tweedledee. You're already the bad guy.
Yeah, I'll get your brother eventually.
Wherever the fuck he is.
Wherever the fuck he is.
If I hurt you, does he feel it?
Oh, that'd be kind of cool. I'm about to rip your arm off.
We're so close to being done.
Are we?
Yeah.
We just got to interrogate
him? Yeah, it's a short episode.
I am the Eggman Diner. Okay. I believe you.
Really subtle names of businesses in this area, aren't there?
Yeah. What?
I think that store said breakfast and lunch, and it also said open, stupid, even though it's nighttime. Oh, it says, well, never mind, closed. I'm an idiot.
What the hell is a witching well? Because this thing sounds...
apparently where you throw people.
I mean, it sounds seriously fucked up, because everybody's deathly afraid of it.
Everyone's afraid of getting thrown down the witching well. I don't know, it's been a long time since I've listened to fairy tales.
Fuck.
Oh, so who do you think it is?
Please be Ichabod Crane.
It could be Ichabod, it could be Monkey, it could be Snow.
Just be Ichabod. Be
Beauty?
Just be Ichabod. I don't want to deal with Ichabod
anymore.
One
of the frogs. Well, no, the frogs aren't here.
No.
Oh. Who do you think it is? It can't be Beast at this point, obviously.
It's Ichabod.
That would be nice, yeah.
Is he throwing up? Then I guess it's... fuck, it's Beauty.
Issue here is these are normal.
Oh,
police.
Great. Now we got a fucking Jack the Ripper shit going on here.
Yep. So now the real police know about it. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, no, it's Snow White. That sucks.
Yep. How did you know it was Snow? Did you see it already?
No.
What?
As soon as it started going in slow motion,
oh,
I realized it was because...
you just immediately guessed?
Yeah, I immediately realized it was going to be someone close to Wolf.
Because that's quite the reveal.
Oh, sorry. I'm pretty good at investigations.
That was a pretty good guess.
Next time on Wolf Among Us. Oh, wait.
This happens.
Hold on.
Whatever this thing says.
We had something very special.
I really did not see that coming when it happened. Like, well, there goes what seemed like the most persistent character of the storyline.
Here's your brother.
Fuck you. Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
I tore dude's arm off. What do you want? Like,
I mean, do you like arms?
Oh, my. A serial killer. Oh, God. It's one of us.
And now you're worried, Ichabod.
Yeah.
The woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to yeah,
what's he gonna do?
This.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone.
You said that last time and Snow White's dead. You can't.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
There's some really bad audio editing here.
Maybe you just want to punish someone.
We can arrange. Like, there's a whole chunk of this area where the music's louder than the people's lines.
Hey, the witching well.
Friend on friend. At the end.
I'm pretty interested in seeing what's gonna happen next. Whoa, fuck that guy. Oh, Beast is banging his horns.
Jesus Christ, baby. Is that you?
I guess things are gonna escalate a bit.
Good, I get to rip off more people's arms.
Next time on Sad Games, like a month from now when episode 2 comes out, we'll play Smoke and Mirrors.
Yep.
And so. Andrew will make machine gun sounds.
That's a helicopter.
That's a cat. You're the worst.
That's a cat?
You should give up.
What
kind
of cat is that?
Oh, wait. We have to do the stat breakdown. Never mind. We're not done yet.
Oh.
I forgot about that. Shit.
Wait, what is it? Okay, I get it. There are multiple episodes. What do you want from me?
Gotta fix that time, motherfucker. Every single time. There's no escape.
So there's 5 episodes. Yeah. I get it.
Come on, give us the stat breakdown.
Oh. Oh, it's installed. Oh, good.
Okay. Hit cancel.
I don't want to buy the season pass. Oh.
There we go. Almost everyone gives her the money.
Okay. Did you defend Snow White to Crane?
Wow, most people don't.
Nope. Where did you decide to go first?
Almost everyone goes to help Toad first.
Yep.
I went to help Prince Lawrence because I thought...
what happened to Prince Lawrence?
I figured I could save him, and guess what? I did save him.
I did not prevent his death.
So he doesn't die if you go there first.
Who did you arrest? A lot of people apparently arrested Tweedledee.
Yeah, because he's covered in fucking blood.
All right.
And, you know, Woodsman's got a decent alibi. Or at least he's convincing in person. Where Tweedledee's clearly a scumbag.
All right, so.
Yeah, next time on Sad Games, he'll continue to make decisions that I don't make and stuff.
Woo!
Everything's orange and purple in this game.